GGG versus Jacob.
I give GGG by easy knockout, like in 3 rounds.
Nope.
Daniel Jacobs has skills, has power.
Has looked better and better from fight to fight.
I think, I'm not saying Daniel Jacobs beats him, but he could. He could. He's fast, and he's got speed. He's got power. I think he's gonna do really good. Hey,
it's gonna be worse than that Russian guy that he fought early in his career.
Nope.
It's gonna be
What's
worse.
His name?
It's gonna be worse.
What's his name?
The last time he fought on pay per view too.
Kell Brook
fucking landed so many punches on.
Triple G let him.
Okay.
Nobody wants to be embarrassed.
Then you watch the Lemieux fight. Lemieux didn't even touch him.
Lemieux would pursue
Triple G.
Because Lemieux was fucking so scared. He was beat up. He was so scared. He didn't even want to take a chance. Unless Daniel Jacobs gets all fucking scared. But I think
I'm not saying he's gonna win, but he's got a shot.
If he fights smart and fights on the outside and counter punches and throws a lot of punches, he could pull it up.
Robert,
just like Canelo.
What do you think of Earl Spence?
When Canelo fights Triple G, Canelo's gonna beat Triple G.
Why do you say that?
Because I think so.
We're gonna bet the house on that.
I know. I'm gonna make so much money.
You have Triple G?
Yeah.
You have Canelo?
No. Look, I made so much money, it won't be easy. But I think Canelo has a shot if he fights smart. Canelo's strong, man. He's good. Canelo could fight. And Triple G gets hit. But didn't I read that Triple G turned down like 15 million? The fuck's he thinking about?
Probably something Oscar said.
It's probably bullshit. $15 million?
That's a lot. $15 million, I'd fight Triple G. I don't care if he knocks me out. One second.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.